What is up, guys? Friends Tube here. I'm here with a new video. And Nick, I'm here with
Fonzie. What's up, guys?
All right, so we got a timer on 1 minute. I don't know if you guys can see it because it's probably not focused, but
okay.
Yeah. We got a timer 1 minute. All right, so we're gonna play a game of like.
Challenge.
Yeah, a challenge of.
What am I touching? Challenge.
No, what are you? I'm touching just what item is it?
Yeah.
So, yeah. All right, so I got 1 minute on the clock here. He's gonna go first, and yeah, so.
Well, it's 1 minute until hints.
No, 1 minute and then you're done, and then I'll tell you what it is. All
right.
All right, so we're not gonna do hints. We're just gonna do, just go at it. Well, maybe we'll do hints,
yeah,
but we'll at 30 hints. Seconds, we'll do hints.
All right.
All right, turn it on, put your stuff on. You promise you can't see?
I promise, like, my eyes are closed too.
All right, cool. All right, so I'm gonna take out my first item. So, yeah.
This guy's.
Okay, can you see it? All right. I'm just going to touch one part because if you touch the whole thing, then probably you're like, then nobody did. So I'm going to start at 1, 2, 3.
That's all you can touch. I can't find out.
No. I mean, yeah, you can. That's it, no more.
Okay, a hanger.
A hanger? Alright, so you got that, guys, in 48 seconds or something like that. I knew that one was easy. That one was easy, yeah. So we got 1 point, guys. So yeah, I'm going to go. For my other item.
Are you going to go back and forth or just
everybody? Nah, I'll go first. Alright, so, because we're gonna have to keep taking that off. Alright, so
we
got this, guys.
Oh, he probably already knows what it is.
No, alright. 1 minute on the clock, start. Alright, you can touch it. No squeezing, just touch.
There you go.
No. Squeeze it. No more touching. You're touching too much. You have to just touch like this. Alright, like. That's how you can't think like this. Look. I said no more.
But what? How am I supposed to go? Wait, this is your arm.
That's my arm, yeah.
What is this?
Alright, you got 27 seconds left. Alright, it's can I describe it or what?
Yeah.
Alright, it's black. It has buttons, as you can see. I got 14, 13,
12. What is this?
That's a tie. That's easy to do. Alright, you got 4, 3, 2.
Oh, it's just the necklace.
1. Damn, you got it! You're so close. Alright, so the timer just went off. Alright, so yeah. Alright, guys, we're back. I'm sorry, the timer kept going, so I had to cut the video. Yeah, but we're back. So I'm gonna try to find out for my third item. He already, you're winning by 2 already, right?
Yeah.
Oh my god. We're gonna have easy things for you. Alright. You only get to touch this one. Alright. This is Alright. Touch. No, cause no, I can't hand it to you. Just touch like that. Yeah. That's it, no more, because you know what it is. No, it's not a sword. Why did you start the timer? You probably got like 30 seconds left.
No,
come on.
I only have like 2 seconds of touching it.
Come on. I'll give you a... No, that's it. That's it.
We got our items from 2 different places. I got mine from the kitchen. You got yours from the bedroom. This is a bed sheet.
No, it's not.
It's a pillowcase.
No, it's not.
Is it a rag?
No.
Is it a shirt?
Yes, oh my god. And I gave you more seconds because I didn't say anything about... I didn't stop anything. Alright, so... How many was that?
3.
Oh, I didn't... Alright, I'll improv and take this one because... Jesus. Alright. You only get to touch 2 things. Here and just like I'll put your hands. Alright. So my fourth item. Probably gonna lose the game. That's it.
Charger.
Of what?
Of your
computer. No, it's not.
Oh, are you cool?
No.
iPad?
No. You're definitely not gonna know where it is.
Charger for
Let's say you picked up
the
item
earlier. Pretty drunk.
No, you picked up the item earlier. And you hold it up. That's it. That's what I'm telling you. Cause you're
gonna.
No. All right, you got 18 seconds. Come on, you gotta get one wrong at least. I know this one is really hard. And that's improv.
What did I touch?
In my house. It's an option. All right, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. The mic one. Done. That's it. Nah, we lost. We're gonna do our last one, which is my last one here. All right, this one.
If you get them right away, I'm gonna be so bad.
I probably. Nah, all right, yeah, all right, here you go. It started already. That's it, no more. Huh?
Shoelace.
No. All right, and then this too. That's it. Touching too much, you're gonna know. I mean, I'm playing around with it.
Let me see the edge.
Here you go.
This is a cable.
Oh, the cable edge. Please work my stuff. I'm gonna say what it is. I really hate you for breakfast.
Dude, you hate me for a regular
thing. Alright, wait, let me put it to the thing. To the end.
Wait. Oh, you got
headphones. Oh my god. See, I'm giving you the hints. I'm giving you actually the answers. Alright, guys, but that's my turn, and I completely lost. You got all of them? No, you got four right and one incorrect. So yeah, it's my turn.
4 points.
All right. And start the timer whenever your time is.
All right. All right, guys, and we're back.
What's up? I can't see. I can't see, but like my eyes hurt.
Yeah, it's passing on your eyeballs, right?
Yeah, I'm trying.
So first item.
All right.
I don't know if you guys can see it because it's like, you know.
I'm trying to fix it, wait. I'd rather cover my whole face, I promise I can't see.
Alright.
I'm just like trying to put it so like my eyes don't hurt. Alright.
Alright. Take your hands out.
You have to give me good clues, because I already know what this is. This is a plastic wrap. Right?
Yeah.
Yeah, alright, so I got one, guys.
Alright. Technically it's a Saran wrap or whatever. I was gonna put it in the
oven. Alright, guys, we're back. I'm sorry, it was just that my mom called in the middle, so then I had to cut it, and yeah. Alright, so I already got 1 point, and that's it. Yeah. All right. We got 4 more items left.
All right. 1 second. Your iPad stuff. Okay. No, got it. I was gonna put the Saran wrap in the ball, but didn't have enough time. So. Oh, now that I didn't have enough time, I just didn't think about it. Second item.
Oh, it's a straw. It's a straw, dude. I was like, what is this? It's a straw. Oh yeah, so I got 2 points already. You probably pick easy stuff, right? He got one wrong, and I already got 2 in a row, so yeah. All right, let's see.
All right, item number 3.
3, baby. Oh, okay. Oh, I know what this is.
What is it?
Is it like a spray?
Uh-huh.
Oh, for breeze?
Yeah.
Yeah! Alright, guys, so that's 3. Alright, come on, let me go here.
Wow, that's okay.
You got 3.
You got
2 more. Let's see who wins this. Baby! Alright.
I'm thinking about what I want to do my last item.
Whichever one, okay. I don't know. I am going to win this game, hopefully.
Alright, come on.
Hurry up. On their way. Finally.
Second glass item.
Whoa! I heard it. Is this a lighter? Because I heard it.
You heard what?
I heard like you turn on the lighter.
What lighter?
I heard it's a lighter. Are you trying to burn me?
No.
Come on, that's not funny. Yeah, see, it is a lighter. I knew it because I heard it. I was like, yep, there's a lighter. Alright, so I got 4 guys.
He has 4 out of 5.
So, 1 more left.
One left.
Let's see if I win this. Alright, come on. If not, if it's a tie, then probably do a part 2, baby. Alright.
Part 2. Alright.
If I don't win.
So, I'm trying to think about how I want you to feel this one. Time is starting now. Do it for me.
Oh, wait, wait. Oh, I know what this is. Wait, one more time.
You can't move your finger out.
Yeah, I know what this is. What wait. Is it? I can feel. All right, one more time. How much time I got left?
You have 40 seconds.
Oh, I know what this is.
What is it?
Isn't it like in a place like
isn't
this?
Isn't it like, yes.
A candle. Yes? Yeah. This? Yeah. Yeah. So I won, yeah. Oh, yo, I knew it because I found like the stuff there. But yeah, guys. I won, as you guys can see.
This is the candle. Yeah.
This one's cool.
Alright, these are my items.
Yeah. And so they already know.
This is a random I threw it on.
Alright. Yeah, I knew it was a straw. Yeah. Alright. Yeah, guys, so if you guys enjoyed, hit the subscribe button. It really helps me out. And thank you for watching. From me, Francis Tube, and
Fonzie.
See you guys later. Peace.